Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing You Don't Know Jack 2015 edition.
It gave us PlayStation buttons on our screens.
Yeah.
Hey, wipe that smile off your face. This is serious.
Wait, I think that means any combination of us could just play with controllers.
No, you get an option in the beginning. It says either play with controllers or
nothing.
Play with...
Okay.
Four players. Bring it. You all take care of those screens now.
All right. Let's hope this works.
Welcome, You Don't Know Jack.
Clueless. Screw them and make them answer immediately. If they miss it, you win extra cash. And your wrong answer to the game is
here
being
comes.
Sponsored by
the San Francisco Otter Choir. Free concerts every Wednesday, except for mating season.
Try to hold that in your head.
Answer brought to you by our sponsor to get prizes and cash.
Yay! All right, let's do this
Hang
shit.
Hang tight, we're in for a ride.
Question is, I don't know how to screw people.
Not doing
all right. I feel like
these are all new. Great.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're all new.
To begin with, bootyful.
Great.
Let's analyze one of Kim Kardashian's body parts.
Oh, God damn it.
About what percentage of Kim Kardashian's brain is just made up of water? 10%, 40%, 80%, or 100%?
Oh, there's the screw.
Yeah, it's at the bottom.
So if you think there's someone who would
Player
never
one.
Know this answer, Jason?
Uh-huh.
Aww. Player four.
Wow, these numbers.
I don't know why I clicked on that. That didn't make any sense.
Players two and three.
Yeah, if you click on the screw really quick you have to be really quick to pick it before people pick answers. But you can hit someone with the screw and then they have to answer the question single-handedly.
I love how these numbers seem.
They seem arbitrary.
Yeah. Well, I guess it's based on time.
Yeah, it is based on time.
The idea is if you catch someone on an answer that they don't know, you can make the penalty for them being wrong.
Screw every time.
Here's
once per game.
Once per. His acting is all right.
Okay.
All right. McConaughey's resurgence as an actor, his reconnaissance. Well, if Matthew McConaughey is currently experiencing a reconnaissance, then what period of his life just ended?
Oh, God.
Dark Ages, the McConaughey Industrial Age.
That's a real thing.
Middle Ages, or
I mean,
the McConaughey
Enlightenment
Age.
No, it's not real. It's based
this
on the Renaissance.
McConaughey
it's Renaissance, basically.
Oh, okay.
Can't do anything right, can you?
I got it. No.
Here's where the money is.
Middle Ages?
No. Oh,
fuck.
I thought that was Italy the same thing as the Dark Ages.
So it goes from Middle Age to Renaissance?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
And then we all thought it would be Enlightenment because we're Americans.
That would have been a great time for someone to screw someone.
The Renaissance was the Enlightenment. It was the same thing.
I thought the Enlightenment was after the Renaissance.
The Shakers, Da Vinci,
Well, check it out. That would have been a great time for someone to screw somebody, actually.
Yeah.
This one's called.
Because no one knew
by
it.
The letter U, Nabrow.
What?
Okay.
Oh no.
And if you get this one right, I'll rustle up some extra moolah for you.
Thanks.
Arrange these Sesame Street characters in order of fewest
to most
eyebrows.
Oh, fuck me.
I never watched Sesame Street.
Bert the Count, Bert Ernie the Count.
Oh, God.
Count,
I don't know Bert and Ernie's
Ernie,
names.
Or Ernie the Count, Bert.
Oh, no.
I should have just screwed somebody.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, wait, I think I got it.
Player one, time's running.
I might have figured this out.
Really?
Nope.
Players two,
I don't
three.
Know who Ernie is.
The Count would be so disappointed. Next
does
time,
the Count have no eyebrows?
Yeah, he
has no
oh,
eyebrows.
Oh, fuck.
All.
I thought he had two eyebrows,
has
so it's one.
No, it's from fewest to most.
And the Count has two eyebrows.
Who's Ernie?
Oh, right.
Oh, he has two eyebrows.
Ernie.
The yellow and orange.
The human.
People.
Yeah.
Well, not really human. They're like the two little orange and yellow Sesame Street guys.
Whenever I think Sesame Street, I think of the blue and red things.
I don't know which one's which, though.
Oh, Elmo and
Gowser?
And Cookie Monster.
Mauser.
Oh.
Mauser.
The cast of Duck Dynasty attends a performance of Swan Lake and thinks there are real waterfowl on stage.
Okay.
In their
what?
Confusion, which character would they most likely shoot?
Oh, no. Which character is actually Duck? Oh, no. Jason, why?
I don't know.
Are you doing
this?
Who
are you going
to
screw?
You have to pick someone.
Oh, good. Out of
did you just pick yourself?
I don't know who's what.
It said on the screen who was who.
Oh, I screwed myself.
You screwed yourself.
I didn't know who was. I didn't.
It just took the points away.
I didn't see which who was who on the screen.
It was just like fuck you. I don't even fucking pick an answer.
Player four. Oh, the
nailed
humanity.
It.
Who's Von?
Player two.
I don't know who's in Swan Lake.
Player one. Odette,
I swear I didn't remember. I swear I didn't see who was what.
Yeah, there was each of the four PlayStation symbols was over everyone's head.
Oh, no, I know.
We're playing really bad.
YOLO. And you had a 25% chance of fucking up, and you did it.
Yeah, that sounds like Jason right there.
I just know if there was.
I just killed a bunch of people.
I'm concerned about five. It looks like it just had an orgy.
How about the man in the backwards yellow hat?
Okay. What?
It's this or that.
Oh, fuck.
Is it Dennis the Menace or something?
Player
I don't know.
Four?
Oh.
You think you can increase your
I'm
score
losing?
With this dis or dat? I'm going to read off seven.
Yeah, because I just got a point. I just actually got an answer right.
I screwed myself. And I'm not.
So it's going to be two categories that are surprisingly hard to separate, basically. You have to say which. They're going to say a word, and they're going to have to say which one's which.
Press the square button. If it's curious.
This is so much harder on a laptop because you have to, like.
Yeah, it is.
It's pretty easy on a phone.
Lock in your answers before player four does, because if player
I'm
four
fucked.
Gets it wrong, everyone.
If it's something about
right,
abortion,
we'll
it's just
cash.
Well, I'm definitely curious, George.
Spitting on fans.
In a mop bucket.
I only. Yeah.
His leg falling from a fire.
Yeah.
Arrested for falsely reporting a fire.
Yeah, because that sounds like a PSA.
That doesn't sound like Curious George.
Curious George would never egg a house. Jesus Christ. Oh,
what?
To a Brazilian brothel.
Please don't be Curious George. Please not George. Bunch. Yeah.
You got 6 out of 7.
So if you guys answered stuff before I did and I got it wrong, you could steal the answer. Yeah. That's what Andrew got. And that's what he got. Oh, you all got it. You all stole that one from me.
Yeah, but we couldn't get it fast enough. It wasn't responding to us.
Well, no, it's because I got
one. Yeah, one of them, I hit it, and I was like,
you guys got 100% of your chances correct.
Bring it into our
first all the other times, you didn't get it because I didn't get them wrong.
You can't have
that's how it always works.
Oh, fuck.
I have to get it wrong for you to get points.
I was just getting them wrong with you. Or right with you.
Yeah.
Our wrong answer to the game is still out there waiting.
Somewhere out there, there's a San Francisco Otter Choir. What the fuck?
Oh, this is spooky as fuck.
Wow, this is great.
I love him.
Next up.
I love it.
Dumber and Dumberer 2.
God,
okay.
That's a real movie.
Dumb and Dumber, and then there was Dumb and Dumberer, and then Dumb and Dumber 2. Makes perfect sense. Now, going back a few decades, there was The Odd Couple and The Odd Couple 2. So...
Oh.
If another reason
actually a
that movie just came out.
The superlative adjective, it would be called the blank couple. You got a player four, pick someone to score. Oh, you're screwed, player
Yay.
One. You got 5 seconds.
Have fun, Andrew. You can do it. Maybe. Yay!
So
it was a grammar question.
It's oddest couple, right?
I went straight for Andrew.
Grab a few more bucks, why don't you?
Superlative.
Two,
I don't
three,
actually know the
four.
Answer, but I just knew Andrew would.
Odd is the adjective, odder is the comparative adjective, and oddest is the superlative adjective.
Woo! I'm up to positive!
Nailed
fucked it up. Oddest is the question of the day.
Wait.
Goddamn otters! No!
Goddamn it.
It's time for...
I didn't pick it because I didn't know if screwing would actually work with that because it's still technically wrong.
Otterist. That's pretty funny.
I haven't
at
seen this movie.
At which temperature would Olaf from the movie Frozen melt and die?
Oh, hey.
30 degrees Kelvin, 30 degrees Fahrenheit, 30 degrees Celsius,
none of those
or 30
are right.
Degrees Rankin. He's a snake.
I don't know the other three. Fuck.
What's Rankin?
Is Rankin real?
It's not real.
You may not know how temperatures work.
Oh, 32.
Oh,
would he melt and die? Oh, duh.
In Fahrenheit and
yeah,
because
zero
is
frozen.
That's above
yeah.
melting.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm stupid.
I thought he would melt anywhere above zero.
Right.
Oh, right. It wasn't the specific point.
Right.
Yeah. It just had to be technically
that's
right.
what I was thinking. I was
right.
thinking the melting point. Because
Fahrenheit was technically wrong, was technically too low.
Right.
So yeah. That's clever.
That is clever.
That was a good answer.
It's
question.
A question only for Americans. That was delightful.
Eight.
Here's one for you.
Okay.
Kangaroo, peanut, Albert Einstein, or Uranus?
Uranus. Oh, wait.
I choose Pluto.
What?
Yo.
Oh.
These are facts about all four of these things?
I was not ready for that.
Spotted in 1879. Kangaroo, peanuts, Albert Einstein, or Uranus?
Seriously.
What?
Oh, that's
there's
totally
one
wrong.
And two.
It has to be Uranus, right?
It has to be.
Because there's people living in Australia.
Has a hole in it. Shit. When was Einstein born?
It's Einstein.
He was born
in 79.
Holy fuck, he's old.
He's kind of dead.
Yeah, he's also dead.
I just feel like I didn't realize how long ago he was. That's like
World War II. So, 1942, he was also really old then.
Yeah, so he was like 60.
Wow, I guess so.
I hate dubs.
Wow.
Subs only.
Oh, that was another special question. Why I was going to say, we've had so many special questions.
Wine or lose?
If the wine or lose?
Redskins rebranded themselves with a non-offensive redskin.
Oh, that's
mascot.
So like...
The what potatoes.
The Washington Chardonnays, the Washington Malbecs, the Washington Pinot Blancs,
that's
the Washington
funny.
Rieslings.
Oh, that's shit. Actually pretty funny. Holy shit.
Player two?
I think I know the
honest
answer.
Mistake.
You want to say this is modern? They just had the Dumb and Dumber 2
there?
Reference.
That's what I was saying.
A movie
saying.
That's out now.
Chardonnays, Pinot Blancs, and Rieslings are all white-skinned grapes.
Oh.
But the Malbec grape is
I did
red.
Not know that.
Grocery store land.
Yeah.
Working at Walgreens, having some wine.
Right. Not, I have a negative score now.
Oh, yes, I do.
Joe's winning. Joe's winning with the least negative score. Oh, no.
What?
What the fuck? These got really different.
Well, it's PS4 graphics.
Exactly. Yeah. Take care of that. 1080-60.
If Kiss singer Gene Simmons' tongue grew to the average length of an adult
giraffe's,
oh, no.
That's pretty
good. How far out of her would it get?
Why did you have to phrase it that way?
Or about 30 inches deep.
That got weird.
Do you remember the episode of Salute Your Shorts?
Good effort.
Where
no.
they,
good effort. Players 1, 2, and 4. Yeah. An adult giraffe's tongue is on average about 18 to 20 inches long.
Great.
Hey, I figured
middle
it was
of the road answer.
Yeah, I figured it was shorter than the long one.
Stick it.
Yeah, they use it to get leaves.
Yep.
Jesus, Joe. How did you just become so positive?
I picked it really quickly.
Is it still Jack Attack? Okay.
Yeah.
So they're going to give us a theme of some kind, and we're going to have to
just
associate.
Well, don't mind me then. Here's your clue. Your house is made
So that's the rule. That's based on the rule, you have to word associate. So you press the button whenever the word comes up that matches the word based on the rule.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Hansel and Gretel's witch.
It will see these!
So it's what the house is made of?
Fuck.
Damn it!
Who got it?
Andrew got it.
Oh, what? I hit it too.
Yeah, he was faster though. Oh, Jesus.
I have to keep making
sure. Stress. No!
No, I hit that one too.
God damn it. Andrew's computer's just faster. Oh, God.
He's not light bulbs.
I don't trust the hardware.
I hit that one too!
God damn it, Andrew!
I
don't trust this.
My controller's broken.
I don't trust this level because we're not using controllers.
Who the fuck is the Pueblo people?
I don't know.
I know the answer too.
Do you?
I think so.
Oh, then you're gonna get it.
We'll see.
No one else knows what this is. Love!
A trophy?
I guess that makes sense.
What, black?
Because Mexican. Oh, okay.
Intestines?
Gross. No!
Oh my!
It's so hard to press a trackpad!
That's not fair! I'm hitting the
answer! Wow. Oh wait, we said... Damn it! I can't do it! It's impossible!
I've hit every answer, so...
It's impossible! The trackpad breaks this thing. Oh, I get it.
I don't know
what Oh shit, I fucked up. I was just reflexively pressing it. There we go. Damn it! Do you know what that is?
No.
It's House of Cards.
Cards.
It's a show.
Oh, that's...
The main character's name. The main character is named Frank Underwood.
Oh.
God damn it.
That's not fair!
That was really
I'm pretty
close.
Sure Andrew had a clear advantage in that one.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might have had an advantage over smartphone users, but not you.
No, I
do you not have buttons?
This was fucking impossible.
Trackpad,
making
but I
sure
mean, like,
my
your
was
your trackpad could just be more responsive.
Well, I'm just a button.
He was using the button.
I mean, it's like yours might do the thing where
yeah,
it doesn't.
Yeah, if you're doing this. you know.
Oh yeah, I wasn't doing that.
Yeah.
Pressing the button.
Yeah.
I'm trying to press the button.
That's why I said I could beat the smartphone people.
I'm trying to press the button, but I think I have to press it and release it. Like, I think that that's all my only description I can think of.
Oh, I was just like tap, 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 tap.
It's a little rough because it's less responsive.
I was
sure.
Yeah.
Are you sure we can't just press?
Like, not my name.
I think the phone ones.
Are you sure we can't just press square and join in on the controller?
I'm pretty positive.
Let's go back to the lobby.
Well, next time on Sad Games.
Next time on Sad Games.